guys grew up next to each other. Your bedroom windows literally face one another.
Your eyes crashing into
my eyes. Is that all it is? Accidentally just friends.
He was looking for the girl next door.
You are so perfect.
I'm here for you, Betty.
Oh, Betty is not an option. I'm not letting you drag her into this mess.
If there was even an iota of a chance that something could hurt you in any way, Betty wouldn't do it.
This is not a game. This is Archie's life.
I always have been.
When you were pretending to be with Betty, you didn't feel anything. Did you?
When you kissed Archie, none of those old feelings came back, did they?
Not people. One person.
Archie? You like him. He likes you.
All I can think about is...
I know. But it's worth it, cause I guess that we did it on purpose. Betty.
We'll get through this together.
To ever possibly become something more?